Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Pisces water sign. This is April mid-month reading. This is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Pisces water sign. What are the messages for you and what's going on? The messages for Pisces. Messages for Pisces. Seven of Wands and Page of Cups under the deck. So someone will fight for this connection. For some, you are very defensive right now. And Page of Cups, someone want to say apology to you. Some communication, some text is coming. For some children also involved in this connection. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Three of Pentacles, the World and Seven of Pentacles. I think you are waiting for someone or something in your life. Seven of Pentacles, the World card, Three of Pentacles. Maybe if you are in separation with your person, you are waiting for reconciliation because the World with Three of Pentacles. So it was not happened in past. Still you are in waiting mode. And Three of Pentacles, I think the same cycle repeating between you and your person again and again, the World card. For some, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states. For some, you invested money in some businesses and waiting for the result. Then present, Queen of Wands, Justice and Ace of Swords. So there is some communication is coming. From that communication, you will get clarity. And you stand by your power, Queen of Wands, or your person maybe stand by their power, but someone is coming back for second chances, Pisces. So your person want to marry you. If you are in separation, they will come back. They want to say apology to you if they did hurt you in past. So they want to say apology and they want to communicate with you. They want to share the true feelings to you because Ace of Swords, truth coming out, honest feelings. So someone is coming back for second chances. There is some communication which is very crucial and important to you. Then future, Six of Cups, Eight of Pentacles and Two of Wands. Yes, someone is coming back for reconciliation. You also thinking about them 24/7. And you both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. And Eight of Pentacles. I think for some, you are focusing on your career right now. For some, your person coming back for reconciliation. This time they're very, very serious. They really want to work on this relationship. But you are thinking, maybe you have options for some. You are thinking to make decision. And you also thinking about them 24/7. Yes, you both are thinking about each other a lot. And this could be long distance. You both live in different cities, countries or states. And the signs are Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. But lot of earth energy and water energy. So let's see your person feelings and intentions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. So Pisces, let's see your person intentions. First we will see their feelings. Then we will see their intentions. So Pisces, your person feelings towards you. How they're feeling right now. Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Leo. I think Ten of Wands with Page of Pentacles. Ten of Wands. Right now your person feeling overburdened. Maybe they are busy with their work or family responsibilities. Strength and King of Swords and Nine of Pentacles. Right now your person may be thinking through their logical mind. नाइन ऑफ पेंटिकल्स, यस दे आर बिजी विद देयर करियर राइट नाउ. स्ट्रेंथ, मे बी दे आर स्केयर्ड टू कम टुवर्ड्स यू, यस दे वॉन्ट रिकन्सिलिएशन बट दे स्केयर्ड, मे बी दे स्केयर्ड फॉर रिजेक्शन टू मेक ए मूव टुवर्ड्स यू, बट देर इज सम कम्युनिकेशन डेफिनेटली किंग ऑफ सोर्ड्स, यस दे वॉन्ट टू गिव क्लैरिटी टू यू बट इट दैट कम्युनिकेशन कुड बी वेरी लॉजिकल, यस. So maybe they will call you and they want reconciliation. So if you okay, then we will continue. Otherwise, that type of logical, there is no lagging in that communication. Straightforward question, because King of Swords is straightforwarded communication. So let's see their intentions. Pisces. Justice with Five of Wands. Yes, they want second chances with you. But Five of Wands, there is lot of drama going between you and your person right now. And Seven of Pentacles energy. Maybe your person will take some time to make a move towards you. They are in right now waiting for some time. Maybe they are waiting for right time. And Page of Swords, they are watching you. They are spying on you on social media. And King of Pentacles. Right now, your person more focusing on their career. Nine of Pentacles with King of Pentacles. They want financial stability. But in this relationship also, they want to offer stability. But right now, they are spying. They are watching you. Yes. They are wondering about you a lot. But they want reconciliation. But in near future, to be honest, they will take some time. And they are spying you. Maybe they will communicate with you some text, random text message. Yes, they will ask for second chance. And that communication could be very logical and very straightforwarded. And the signs are Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, lot of earth energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Knight of Cups, yes, they are coming back to offer this cup of love to you. And Five of Cups with Nine of Wands. So they are missing you. They're feeling very sad. Five of Cups and Nine of Wands. Yes. Their communication is very logical and very guarded also, because they will open up to you. In that time, you are not available, but if you are not giving any proper answer to them, again they will guard it up. So I think this time they're very logical and very straightforward in communication. I'm getting the same message from these cards. Because they're missing you. Yes, the devil. Maybe you are obsessed with them. Nine of Cups. Your wishes are going to be granted, Pisces. And you are also obsessed with them. Four of Pentacles. But you are not expressing your feelings. Four of Pentacles is here. And the devil. The person involved in this connection could be Capricorn also. You have feelings. You are also feeling sad, but you are not expressing your emotions to them. You are holding back your emotions, Pisces. That's why you both are in defensive mode. Yes, you both are on the same page, not opening up. And Page of Cups, definitely there is some communication is coming. They want to say apology to you if they did hurt you. Yes, they will communicate with you, but it could be very straightforward messages. For some, it will take some time, because right now your person is spying on you and they are taking their time. So let's see some messages for you from Moon Oracle deck. And the signs are Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Capricorn. What do you need to release? Bring love into the situation. New moon in Aquarius. So what do you need to release? If you have any negative thoughts or any negativity in you have to release. And bring love into the situation. So when your person will... during the time your person... when you are talking with your person. So don't talk with like ego or pride. Don't do that. Bring love into the situation. Talk to them with love. So this is the message for you, Pisces. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.